everyone. Manakam Chennai. We thank all the media people who have come here for the launch of this occasion. We're thankful for your presence here. And thank very talented, charming Hansika for being part of our launch program. I think she's already paying the price for being a celebrity. So this is going to be the fifth store of Lifestyle in Chennai. And eighth store of Tamil Nadu. And if you look at the All India ranking, this is going to be the 70th store.
Yes, I think that deserves a louder round of applause.
I'm sure the Chennai people will love this store. We have given a new format, the new look of Lifestyle to this part of the city. I'm sure they will find their choice of garments, choice of accessories, whatever they want. It has been done in a very pleasing environment. I'm sure you will all love it. Thank you for your continuous patronage. I'm sure this team of Lifestyle will take care of the customers in respect of their service requirements and a new digital experience all through. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. A few words about, Lifestyle, what this brand means to you, and probably a little something about your personal style.
Well, Lifestyle. Firstly, congratulations. This is the fifth store in Chennai and it is amazing. Congratulations. I really connect with Lifestyle. The reason is because it's very easily available and you don't need to go to different various places to get stuff. Everything is here. You have casual, you have formal, you have semi-formal, you have everything. So I relate with it, and plus, for a little stylish and a more formal, you have coat and ginger. And I think it's amazing that you get everything in one roof, especially for an actress where, you have to go keep looking for stuff. I think Lifestyle is one stop. You get everything here.
Very true. And what about your personal style? How would you explain that?
My personal style is very easy breezy. Currently, my personal style at this moment is Lifestyle.
Wonderful.
Because I'm wearing one and I'm very comfortable.
You look gorgeous.
So yeah, I'm very confident in what I'm wearing, and I think being comfortable in what I wear, what you wear, is my style.
Well, you couldn't have put it together better than this. I think we'll just take a couple of questions, maybe two, three questions from the media. Any questions? If so, please raise your hands. And I'm sure she'd be more than happy to answer.
Well, hands are raised to camera.
Okay, fine. So I think that's about it. Yes, sure. It's switched on.
So, since no one else is asking, what's your advice to young girls who look up to you?
Well, my advice to young girls is celebrate the uniqueness, because you should be just comfortable, have confidence, and just to add a little more, to get some more confidence, come to Lifestyle.
Thank you so much. Any questions? Yes, we have someone here.
Hi, Hansika, big fan first. And I know it must be pretty tough to answer this. Among all the collections, what do you think personally suits you?
Like you said, it's a tough question. I am a Chennai Punna, so I like half sarees a lot. I like Indian ethnic wear. But going with the casual look every day, sometimes I turn out to be Western, wearing Western clothes. So yeah, I think Western.
Any more questions?
Tamil la rendu vaartha pesunga.
We have a request over here.
Live store.
Okay, thank you so much. I think the next up is moving towards the ginger aisle, just to check out a little bit of the collection.
Yeah.